The famous Japanese car manufacturer Honda has unveiled the second generation Honda BR-V recently. Honda has built the SUV in the same platform as the new Honda City sedan. All new Honda BR-V has been designed to combine the tough characters of an SUV and the spaciousness and high utility of an MPV. The SUV has recently launched in Indonesia. The SUV is available in four variants: S, E, Prestige and Prestige HS. Honda has a plan to bring this SUV in the Indian market in the middle of 2022 by replacing the low-selling current BR-V at the expected starting price of Rs. 12 lakhs ex-showroom. After coming to India, it will be the rival of Hyundai Alcazar. In terms of power, the SUV will get 1.5-liter 4-cylinder DOHC iVTEC naturally aspirated petrol engine, which can be able to churn out 121 bhp of power at 6600 rpm and 145 nm of peak torque at 4300 rpm respectively. The engine is mated to an CVT automatic transmission for better fuel efficiency and more powerful performance. It is expected that the Indian specification of BR-V may get the hybrid powertrain as well. Talking about the exterior design, the new SUV gets sportier rug look. It gets SUV-like profile with sloping roofline. Up front, it gets sleek LED projector headlights with inserted L-shaped LED DRLs, more aggressive chrome-accented front grille with Honda badging at the center, slick black rear inlets, updated front bumper with plenty of black cladding, bumper-mounted black-inserted LED fog lights housing, and front silver skid plate. The side profile gets power-heated war beams with indicated turn indicators, chrome-accented door handles, tinted glass, chrome strip at the windows, roof rail, large wheel locks with black cladding, side body molding, and new set of 17-inch crystal cut multi-spoke alloy wheels. The rear profile receives new set of wrap around LED tail lights, Honda badging at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate indicated spoiler, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, shark fin antenna at the roof, chrome accented rear fog lights, updated rear bumper with black cladding, and rear fog silver skid plate. The interior of the SUV has been updated with a number of updated features including airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials with silver highlights, new silver accented dashboard setup with dash mounted silver highlighted AC vents, D-cut electric power adjustable leather wrapped 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, smart instrument cluster with 4.2-inch TFT multi-information display, 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth navigation system, smartphone connectivity and USB port, premium sound system with 6 speakers, remote trunk opener, front and rear cup holders, auto climate control, vanity mirror, push button start and stop, remote keyless entry, well cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with adjustable driver seat and second row seats with 60-40 splitting options and third row seats with 50-50 splitting options and bigger boot space. The SUV now equipped with a number of radar-based safety and assistive features including monocoque structure, Honda Sensing Advanced Safety Technology, ABS with EBD, Brake Assist, Emergency Stop Signal, Walk Away Auto Lock, Remote Engine Start, Lead Curve Departure Notification System, Road Departure Mitigation, Blind Spot Detection System, Lane Keeping Assist System, Collision Mitigation Brake System, Adaptive Cruise Control, High Beam Assist, and Rear Parking Camera with Front and Rear Parking Sensors. Thank you.